in Tulare as the kickoff gets ready to get underway between the Patriots and the Highmore Herald Pirates. Kicking away, Grayson Banger deep for the Pirates, Jarrett Krause. Single deep. Fielded at the 20.
Krause will be tackled.
Brought down by Landon Gaskey out at the 41. First play from scrimmage here. Pirates in a spread offense. Receivers spread both ways. Quarterback keeps it.
That's the back carrier.
Finally rustled out of bounds by Wessel at the Patriot 45. First and 10 from the Patriot 45. Tackle in there by Bexler and company. Second and 9 for the Pirates from the Patriot, 44. Krause to pass. He throws the ball away. Third and 9 now for the Pirates from the 44. Hand off. Tackle over on the far side by Eli Hofer. Fourth and short just outside the 35-yard line. Fumble recovered by the Patriots. It would have turned over anyway if they didn't make it. The Patriots will have their first possession at 10-13 here from their own 37. Hand off to Knepling. Knepling out over the right side. Run out of bounds at the 48-yard line. Pickup of 8. 7-yard pickup on the last play at the 44, just short of the 44 for the Patriots. Hand off to Eli Hofer right up the middle. Takes the ball right out to midfield. The ball will be down right at the 50-yard line as he picks up 6 yards, 7 yards on a first down. Knepling out over the right side. Takes the ball down to the 43-yard line as he picks up another 7. Second and 3 for the Patriots. Hand off to Eli Hofer. Driving forward. And depends on where they mark him to, it's close. Third and inches for the Patriots. Just outside the 40-yard line. Bixler takes it right straight ahead, gets it just across the 40, picks up about a yard and a first down. Yeah, you got to wait till somebody calls it. Patriots first and 10 from just inside the 40-yard line. Pitch to Knepling. He takes it down to about the 36-yard line as he picks up 4 yards. 36. Pitch to Knepling out around the other right side. Knepling run out of bounds at about the 23. He picks up 13 yards and a first down. Gatsky in motion. Bexler on the keeper, takes it over the right side, down to about the 18, picks up 5 yards. Patriots in a full spread. Gatsky in motion. Gatsky with the reception. Yeah, we'll see where they mark it down. It's between 6 and 7. I'm going to say closer to the 7 where he's standing out there. Yeah, about the 7.
Tackle was by Krause.
Yeah. No, he's not. No, he wasn't. He's actually almost out to the 3. Yeah, no. Huh? I know, I just, every time he talks on it, pulls the lights down. Following a Patriot timeout here, they come to the line now with a 4th and inches from the goal line. Patriots come in, double spread, and takes straight forward quarterback, Bixler, takes it in. Patriots come up to run the 2-point conversion. High formation, split receivers. And Knipling takes it in for the conversion. Grayson Binger sets to kick away following the touchdown. Deep for the Pirates is Jarrett Krause. Picked up at about the 19. Wrapped up by Garrett Wessel at the 40-yard line. Pirates out of the shotgun, naked backfield. Pass intercepted by Gatzke. Gatzke intercepts at about the 48 and runs it back to the 40. Patriots up to line at the 40-yard line in the split receivers. Pitch to Knipling, and he's going to get hit and stopped at the line. It'll be a no gainer. Patriots second and 10 now from the 40. Again in the split receivers. Actually a split end and a split receiver. Garrett Wessel can't quite get it turned around to get it picked, pulled in. Third and 10. Bexler to pass. Screen pass to Eli Hofer. Eli Hofer with a touchdown from the 40 on a pass play. And it turns out the play all for naught as there was a false start against the Patriots and it brings it back out to the 45 where it's third and 15. Bixler airs it out for Gatzke and he can't catch up with it. Grayson Binger steps in to punt the ball away with a 4th and 15 on the 45-yard line. Krause deep to receive. Gets away a punt, a good punt, and it bounces into the end zone. It'll come back out to the 20, 14. Wasn't it? No, it was 8, yeah, we only scored once, yeah. Pirates throwing the 20 with a 1st and 10. Handoff coming up the inside, tackled by Eli Hofer and Grayson Binger. Second and 10 now for the Pirates. They come up in double receivers out to the left, one to the right. Screen pass to the end, and he drops the ball. Third and 10 now for the Pirates from the 20-yard line. Again, back to pass. There's a deep, and it falls incomplete. Intended for Wiedenbach. Coverage by Wessel and Martin. There you go. Pirates 4th and 10, back to punt it away.
Ryan the punt.
Bad snap. And tackled. Sacked back at the, where they're going to mark him down, at the 4-yard line. Now right on the 5. Patriots. First and goal from the 5. Patriots with receivers wide right and left. Eli Hofer.
Eli Hofer, the ball carrier.
He's met at the line and he picks up about a yard, a short yard. It'll bring up third and goal, second and goal from the 4. Second and goal from the 4 here for the Patriots. Hand off to Eli Hofer up the middle.
Eli Hofer.
And he's going to pick up about another yard. It's going to be third and goal from the 3.5. Patriots up the line with third and goal from the 4 yet. The pass. Pass over the hands of Getzky. Fourth and goal from the 4. And the pass to Getzky gets knocked away. Pirates will take the ball on turnover on downs. Pirates, first and 10 from their own 4-yard line. Quarterback keeper brings it up the middle, gets it out to about the, just outside the 5, a pickup of a long yard. Second and 8 for the Pirates from just outside the 5. Finally caught from behind and dragged down by Clay Martin. Pirates first and 10 from their 41. Quarterback keeper. Finally caught and brought down by Wessel at the Patriot 37. Pirates from the Patriot 37. Tackle by Martin and Wessel from the Patriot 20-yard line here with 1:08 left here in the first quarter. Quick pass out on the left side.
Pass complete.
Tackled by Ty Hofer.
On the 18-yard line.
Second and 8 for the Pirates. With 35 seconds here in the first quarter. Quarterback keeper. Tackle by Landon Getzky down at about the 3-yard line. Pirates first and goal from the Patriot 3 with 8 seconds left in this quarter. And sacked. Bixler with the sack as the first quarter comes to an end.
That's the end of the first quarter. Square the HIQFA brings 8.
Yep. Third and a long 9 now. Tackled by Bixler, back down at about the 3-yard line. Third and 3 now, third and goal from the 3 right now. It was second on the last one. My mistake. Hand off to the man in motion, and he puts it into the end zone. Tackled by Martin in the end zone. Pirates set up to run the, or no, they're going to kick the extra point. They have a kicker, number 34. The kicker is Trevor Ryan. And the ball is out in the weeds.
It's good.
Pirates set to kick away. Doing the kicking is Trevor Ryan.
Ryan to kick off.
Deep for the Patriots is Knipling and Wessel. And there's a flag and whistles on the kick as somebody crossed the line too quickly. Pirates had to kick it away from the 35 following that offside penalty on the kick. Wessel at the 18. Here, Wessel brings the ball out to about the 38-yard line. It'll be a 20-yard return for him. Patriots from their own 38-yard line here. Hand off to Knipling. Rolls off a couple tackles and takes the ball out to the 42. He picks up 4 yards. Yeah, only going to get 3 yards out of it. Patriots, second and 7. Hand off to Eli Hofer. Eli gets hit at about the 44 and drags tacklers to the 49. As he picks up 8 yards and a first down. Patriots, first and 10 from the 49.
Picks a little over the right side. Swung up.
Wexler run out of bounds at the 45 of the Pirates. Second and 4 for the Patriots from the 45 of the Pirates. Pitch to Knipling. Reverses field. Knipling. 45. Down and run out of bounds at the 5-yard line. Patriots first and goal from the 5. And off to Knipling. And Knipling gets it in the end zone. Called. Patriots set up to run the 2-point conversion with 9:34 left in the first half. Pass intended for Eli Hofer falls incomplete. Patriots set to kick away. Grayson Banger to do the kicking. Deep for the Pirates, Kraus. Standing at his own 23-yard line right now. And Squibb kicked, picked up the 25. On a tackle by Boston Knipling out at the 49-yard line. Pirates first and 10 from their own 49-yard line here. 9:27 left in the half. Kraus on the keeper. Funny run out of bounds over there on the far side by Gatsky at the 37 of the Patriots. We've been reminded that that was Wessel on that last tackle, not Gatsky. We've been told by people in the box. Clay Martin with the tackle. Pirates first and 10 from the Patriot 25. Tackled by Gordon at the 22.
22-yard line, second and 7.
Second and 7 for the Pirates from the 22. And there was a false start there, and that will bring the ball back out to the 27. Second and 12 from the 27 now. Pass is complete out on the right side.
Pass complete.
Tackled by Wessel. I got more than five, yeah. Third and five now for the Pirates from the 19. Clay Martin finding with the tackle with the assist from Bixler down at the 3-yard line. First and goal from just outside the three now for the Pirates. Bad snap. Krause out of bounds at about the 5-yard line. Second and goal from the 8 now. Pass falls incomplete. Yeah. Third and goal from the 8. Bad snap. Tackled by Bixler. No, by Getzky. Getzky at about the 3-yard line. Fourth and goal from the 3. And they're send the kicker in to kick the field goal.
Ryan with a field goal.
And they pulls it out to the left, and it's no good. Patriots first and 10 from the 20 following that missed field goal attempt.
Patriots first and 10 from the 20.
Bixler on the keeper gets it out to about the 22. Second and 8 for the Patriots. Bixler back to pass. Airs it out for Clay Martin, but over his hands and couldn't get it. Patriots, third and 8. Patriots up in a double split, 2 left, 2 right. Riley Banger, split end, way out. Screen pass to Eli Hofer.
Pass to Eli Hofer, he's going down the sideline.
And he breaks out of a tackle in a backfield and takes it out to just short of midfield to the 49-yard line. Pitch to Knipling. Gets caught as he crosses the line, picks up about a yard. Second and 9 for the Patriots up in the spread offense. Knipling in motion. Bixler takes a fly and dive forward down to about the 44-yard line.
That'll bring up a third and a 4 for the Patriots.
Third and 4 for the Patriots. Hand off to Knipling, and he's going to get stopped just short of the 40, about the 41, where it's going to bring up a fourth and short. Fourth and a short one from just outside the 41. Bixler takes the ball down to the 35. Picks up 6 yards and a first down. .315 left here in this first half. Patriots up in the wide receiver split end and a wide receiver right. Pass complete to Wessel. He's pulled down immediately, but he gets it down to the 27. Picks up 8 yards. Second and 2 for the Patriots. Hand off to Eli Hofer. Eli Hofer takes the ball down to the six inside the 16. The 16, 11. Hand off to Knipling. Knipling down to the the 16 down to the 8. Pick up of 8 yards.
Be second and 10, the ball on the 8-yard line.
Second and 1.
Knipling carrying the ball.
Knipling fumbles the ball for second, grabs it, hangs on to it, and rolls on down and gets tackled at the 5.
Yeah.
First and goal from the 5. Hand off to Eli Hofer. Eli Hofer with the touchdown. Patriots come up to run the two-point conversion into full spread. Knipling in motion. Mixler to pass. Pass to Knipling. And he's into the end zone. .139 left here in the first half. Grayson Banger sets to kick away following the touchdown. Deep for the Pirates. Krause. Jarrett Krause. Again, bounces it up the middle. Fielded at the 39.
Weidenbach picks the ball up and he's over the right side, cuts it back toward the middle.
Finally tackled by Boston Knipling. Goes down at the Patriot 41-yard line. Pirates first and 10 from the Patriot 41 with a minute 29 left. And again, one of the two or three people actually jumped that time. Pass is complete, tackled by Getzke at the Patriot 37-yard line. Following a Pirate timeout here, Pirates have a second and 7 from the 38.
From the 38-yard line.
Come up in this spread offense. Looking to pass. Airs it deep. And complete. Coverage there by Wessel. Weidenbach with the pass completion touchdown. And again, now the Pirates set up to kick the extra point.
Attempt the extra point.
Trevor Ryan, the kicker. And this one is good. Trevor Ryan sets to kick away for the Pirates. Deep for the Patriots is Knipling and Wessel standing at their own 17, 18-yard line area. Wessel at the 13.
Wessel receives a kickoff.
Come on, Garrett.
Wessel tackled at the 28-yard
line.
Patriots first and 10 from the 28. Pass complete to Martin. He has to dive to the ground to catch it, but he's out at the 35. Bring us second and 6. Or 4, I mean. Second and 4. Off the hands.
Vergetsky.
Patriots in the double spread.
Pass
to complete to Knipling.
And he's in.
Boston Knipling with the touchdown. Patriots set up to run the two-point conversion. Knipling in motion. Bexler to pass. And it falls incomplete. Intended for Wessel. It works. Patriots set to kick away following the touchdown. With 13 seconds left in this first half, Patriots leading it here 28-14. Banger sets to kick away. No, it isn't Banger. It's Eli Hofer kicking. Bounding kick rolling out sideways. Picked up at the 23, dropped it. Ball's loose. Picked up by Eli Hofer and runs it back to the 5-yard line, 6-yard line. Eli Hofer kicks it, picks it up, runs it back to the 6. Patriots out at the 17-yard line instead of the 5 because of whatever. And pass play from the 17 to Landon Gaske, complete in the corner of the end zone. With 1 second left on the clock here in the first half, Patriots come up to play the two-point conversion. Knipling in motion. And Bexler, pass goes behind Clay Martin and incomplete. Grayson Banger sets the kick away. No, Eli Hofer sets the kick away. Eli Hofer kicking off.
Eli Hofer kicking off.
Squibb kicks it up the middle, and they're just going to cover it.
And that's the end of the first half.
And that will end the first half.
It's got two of Patriots 34, and the Pirates 15.
Pirates kicking away to follow or to start the second half.
Martin
Clay Martin.
The ball down the left sideline.
Clay Martin and Knipling were deep, and Martin gets the ball at about the 16 and runs it back out to the 44. On our kickoff return. Starting from the 44, Patriots first and 10. Hand off to Knipling. Knipling finally tripped up at the Pirate 30-yard line. There was a flag on that last play, a holding against the Patriots, takes the ball back to the 42 where it's first and 12. Hand off to Eli Hofer. Eli Hofer brought down at the Pirate 38. First and 10 from the 38 of the Pirates. Hand off to Knipling out over the left side. Takes the ball down to the 35, picks up a couple yards. Second and 7 for the Patriots from the 35, following the Patriot timeout here. Pass complete to Getsky down to the 29-yard line.
Ball resting now on the 29-yard line.
Third and 1 for the Patriots. Hand off to Hofer. On the left side, he picks up about a yard or a little more. See where he marked him. Fourth and about a foot. Bixler on a keeper. Takes the ball down to about the 26. From the 27 now, Patriots first and 10. 9:30 left here, first third quarter. Pass complete to, into and out of the hands of Riley Binger. Where to go, yep. Second and 10. Pass complete to Eli Hofer. Hofer run out of bounds at about the 13-yard line. Must have. Actually, he wasn't out of bounds. He was tackled at the 13. Knipling in motion. Pass incomplete off the pads of Clay Martin. Patriots. Bexler with the pitch to Eli Hofer.
Eli Hofer. That's the 5-yard line.
Eli Hofer down just inside the 5. They're going to mark it just on the inside of the 5-yard line. Third and 1 for the Patriots from just inside the 5. Hand off to Eli Hofer. And he picked up very little yardage. Picked up about a foot. It's going to bring up fourth and one. Patriots fourth and one from inside the five. Pitch to Knipling. Knipling with the touchdown. Patriots set up to run the two-point conversion. Getsky in motion. Back to pass.
Pass
complete to Getsky after it bounces around and twice and falls in his arms. No. Eli Hofer sets to kick away following the touchdown. Too deep for the Pirates this time. Weidenbach and Krause.
Krause picks
the ball up. Krause. Go, 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 go! Get ball! Get ball! Get ball!
And he's all the way down the sideline.
And Krause with a kickoff return for the touchdown. And the Pirates set to kick the extra point. Trevor Ryan sets to kick. 7:23 left here in the third. And this one is good.
The point is good. Score now, Patriots 42, Pirates 21.
Trevor Ryan sets to kick away for the Pirates. Deep for the Patriots is Knipling and Martin. And they squib kick it. And it's recovered by the Pirates at their own 46-yard line. Pirates first and 10 from their own 46.
Come on, guys, get it back. Krause takes the ball over the right side.
Tackled by Gordon and company over there down to the Patriot 46 as he picks up 8 yards. Pirates with the two receivers left, one right. Krause now tucks it in to run it.
Krause runs the ball out of the pocket.
Tackled by Ty Hofer at the 44. Pirates pick up a first down at the Patriot 43. 6:15 and counting here in the third. Screen pass in the backfield, and he's immediately down as he dives to catch the ball.
Krause the pass.
And he's down out at the 48-yard line, 49-yard line. They're going to mark him.
Second
and about 15 or 16 now from the 48-plus. Tackle by Ty Hofer and assisted by Mixler. Third and short seven here now for the Pirates from the 40-yard line. Hand off to Weidenbach.
Weidenbach.
Weidenbach. Changes direction several times and runs it into the end zone. Again, the Pirates set up to kick the extra point. And this is also good.
42-28
with 4:31 left in the third. Trevor Ryan sets to kick away, deep for the Patriots, Knipling and Martin.
Knipling
dives on the ball and covers it.
The ball for the Patriots.
Just inside the 20-yard line, basically right at the 20. Patriots come up the line first and 10 from their own 20 with 4:30 left in his third quarter. Eli Hofer. Takes the ball out to the 40s. He scrambles out of there for 20 yards. And off to Knipling. And he gets nowhere. Second and 10 for the Patriots here. I forgot to pause it in between. Bixler on the keeper. Takes it out to the 43. Third and 6 for the Patriots from their own 44-yard line. Bixler to pass. Airs it out for Hofer. Eli Hofer catches the ball at the 45. Picks up a yard. Grayson Banger steps in to punt it back. Krause deep for the Pirates. And with a bad snap, Grayson Banger gets buried deep. Loses yardage, just back, balls down back at the 36. Pirates from the Patriot, 36. 2:13 left here in the third. Clay Martin with the tackle. Pirates first and goal, or first down at the 12, rather. Now there's a flag and a whistle before the release of the pass. First and 15 now is a false start against the Pirates. Naked backfield. Right wing comes in motion, makes the handoff. Krause going the other way.
Krause, ball carry over the left side.
Oh my goodness!
Krause runs it in. And again, the Pirates set up to kick the extra point.
Ryan with the kick.
And again, it is good. Ryan set to kick away. Knipling dives on the ball at the 26.
Patriots will take over.
Patriots, first and 10 from their own 26.
On their own 26 yard line.
Hand off to Hofer.
And
Eli Hofer picks up about a yard. Pass complete to Getzky.
Complete to Getzky.
Out to about the 36-yard line. Yeah. Patriots first and 10 from their own 37. Pitch to Knipling. Tries to cut back. Gets it out to the 40. Just past the 40. Picks up about 3 yards. As the fourth quarter gets underway here, Patriots first and 10, or second and 6.
Second and 6. Mixer.
Bixler loses about a yard on the play. It'll bring up 3rd and 7. Patriots, 3rd and 7 from the 40.
That's incomplete.
Patriots, 4th and 7. Banger steps back to punt it away. Gets away a good punt.
Get down there, guys.
Krause picks it up at the 24.
Krause returns the ball.
Tackled by Cooper Gordon at the 44-yard line. The ref referee called a timeout now on the field. Eli needs a mouthpiece or something, so we're bringing somebody else in. There was a penalty on the run back of a hold against the Pirates. Takes the ball back to the Pirate 25-yard line. Is that what you picked up out here? Tackle by Cooper Gordon. Second and 10 for the Pirates.
Krause, pass complete. Out to Jentz.
Tackle by Getzky. Tackle by Getzky out at the 32. It'll bring up third and 3. 9:45 left here in the game. Pirates third and 3. Third and 3. And the right guard moves for the Pirates. That'll make it third and 8. Quarterback keeper.
Good job, Riley.
Riley Binger with the tackle at the 25 for a 2-yard loss. Pirates with a fourth and basically 10.
Ryan
punted away. Deep for the Patriots is Boston Knipling. Pass falls incomplete. Patriots take over first and 10 from the 25.
Bixler takes the ball over the right side.
Bixler out over the right side. Breaks through a couple tackles. Finally brought down at about the 13-yard line as he scrambles for 12. Patriots first and 10 from the 13-yard line.
Patriots now on 13-yard line.
Hand off to Knipling. Tackled at about the 10. Second and 8 for the Patriots. Long 8. Bixler.
Bixler carries the ball on the right side.
Takes the ball down to about the 4-yard line. He picks up about 7 yards.
He's now looking at a third and 2.
Third and 2 from about just inside the 5.
No gain on the play.
He didn't need much, though. Stop the clock, so. Yeah.
Fourth and short from about the 4-yard line.
And here we go with the fourth.
Fourth and about a yard. Following a Patriot timeout. Back out there. Bixler tries to keep the ball and roll in. Ball does go over on downs. Pirates first and 10 from their own 4-yard line. Pass is ruled incomplete at second and 10.
Oh! Somebody got nailed in the middle.
They bring the ball over the right side out to about the 10. Third and 4 from the 10.
Or it's on the 10-yard line.
And tackled for a loss this time by 4 Patriots. Pirates at the 4th and 8. Cover Ryan, drops back to punt. Knipling deep to receive. Standing at the 35-yard line. It's going to be a short punt. Takes a Pirate bounce out to the 43-yard line. Patriots, 1st and 10, handoff to Eli Hofer. Finally brought down, and a ball comes loose and recovered by the Pirates. Pirates, 1st and 10, now from their own 22-yard line. Hand off to Weidenbach. And tackled by Cooper Gordon. 2nd and 8 for the Pirates now from the 24. Pass falls incomplete.
Third and 8
for the Pirates now, following their Pirate timeout. Krause out of the shotgun. Bad snap. Quickly lets it go, and it goes incomplete. Bring up 4th and 8. Pirates have the kicker on the field. And a very strange offensive set. Nobody really close on. Pass intercepted by Clay Martin. Martin intercepts the fake punt pass. Patriots, 1st and 10 from the 31.
Which is a start over on that 30, on the 31-yard line.
Hand off to Knipling. And he loses his footing as he goes to cut. His foot slips out and he goes down at the 24-yard line. There was a penalty on that last play. A flag down was a penalty. It was a holding call called against Riley Banger. Makes it a 1st and 13. Hand off to Knipling. And he gets racked up after he picks up about a yard. 2nd and 12 now for the Patriots on the 34. Patriots willing to burn clock time here. Bixler on the keeper, and he gets jerked down as he picks up about a yard. And the Pirates call timeout. Patriots, 3rd and 12. Pitch to Eli Hofer. Eli Hofer on the right side and into the end zone. Eli Hofer with a 34-yard touchdown run. It was behind the line. Patriots set up to run the 2-point conversion. Spread offense. Getsy goes in motion. Pass complete to Riley Banger. New. Eli Hofer sets to kick away following the touchdown. 1:54 left here in the contest. Weidenbach and Krause deep. And the ball goes just past the 10-yard line and covered by the Patriots as Bixler covers the ball at the 49-yard line. With 1:53 left here in the contest, Patriots from the Pirate 49. Hand off to Knipling, and he's going to get dragged down for a loss of about 4 yards. Second and 15 for the Patriots following a Pirate timeout. Second and 15. Hand off to Eli Hofer. Gets the ball back across midfield to about the 47. And the Patriots come up the line and wait for the count to start as they keep the clock running here and run it down. Hand off to Eli Hofer. Takes the ball down the 40, inside the 40 to about the 39. It'll be close to first down yardage. It'll be a little short. It'll be fourth and a foot.
Patriots now looking at fourth and short. Less than one.
Fourth and short here with 30 seconds and counting here. Eli Hofer gets met at the line and is going
to
be actually about a foot loss on the play. Pirates take over on downs here with 18 seconds left on the clock. First and 10 from their own 40, just outside their own 40-yard line.
Cross back to pass. Incomplete.
All right, ball incomplete, covered by Riley Banger and Landon Getzky.
On the 40-yard line.
10 seconds left in the game with the ball on the 40. Second and 10. Oops, sorry about that. And that will be, as the ball goes incomplete, that will end the game.
Final score,
50-35, Patriots.
35.